razia parkir liar kendaraan oleh petugas suku dinas perhubungan di kawasan Kemayoran Jakarta Pusat yang menderek paksa kendaraan kembali diwarnai aksi protes.
Sukabumi bersama Dinas Perhubungan dan Kepolisian Satuan Lintas Polres Sukabumi bertujuan untuk mengurangi kemacetan jalan di pusat kota.
Nowadays, the condition of road in Indonesia is very congested and very chaotic. Traffic conditions seem to be synonymous with culture in several big cities in the country. It is very risky to cause an accident. The traffic problem is influenced by several factors. One of the factors is called by human factor. Most of the congestion on the road occurs due to very low human factor awareness, namely indiscipline, lack of understanding, and negligence, and so on.
Frequently, we see a lot of drivers who stop carelessly on the edge of the road. This can result in dense activity of vehicles' movement, causing congestions and endangering the lives of other road users. Many motorists stop just for the purpose of taking a break or doing something while parking illegally. It is very rare to see signs that are prohibited to stop or park around the edge of the road. So drivers, especially two- and four-wheeled vehicles, use the shoulder of the roads as a place to stop temporarily or park illegally.
Based on that fact, I'm Widjaja, and with my friends Ferio and Petra, we propose an idea and innovation to overcome drivers who stop carelessly on the edge of the road. The new innovation is called No Parking Alarm, using infrared sensors that can detect vehicles that stop carelessly on the shoulder of the road. With this tool, it's expected to be a solution to congestion and increase driver awareness. Other than that, this tool has an impact as sustainable development for industries, innovation, and infrastructures. And we would like to improve the sustainable cities and communities. By making this innovation, we have our own goals. First, increase awareness of road users to the importance of parking prohibited signs. Second, minimize drivers who stop carelessly. And with pleasure, we would like to helping the government to decrease the level of parking area abuse.
No Parking Alarm is a tool that uses PIR, passive infrared, as a principle. This tool is an alarm that has the function of reducing wide parking. This alarm will sound when a driver parks his vehicle around the prohibited parking signs. The first step to make this innovation is, we should prepare our tools and materials. There are R3 Arduino board, PIR sensor module, speaker, switch, solar system power supply, and the alarm framework. Number 2 is stringing alarms according to the hardware schematic. Number 3, create a simple program to run the Arduino system. And here's the example. And the tool is ready to use.
This infrared alarm will look more or less like in figure 4, with dimension of 12 cm height, 20 cm long, and 10 cm wide. So it's quite effective to use. It has a range of 3 meters with an angle of 105 degrees. Using solar panel battery power, with this power can make sound up to 105 decibels. And this voice is what sanctions motorists who stop or park carelessly in the form of social sanctions.
The basic of making this tool is by using PIR sensor. The sensor will be detected or activated if an object blocks its infrared sensor for 20 seconds long by using the combination of TRAM tool on PIR sensor. Therefore, the alarm will be sounding as a warning alarm to the driver who parked illegally or parked violently. And when it's not blocked, the alarm will stop sounding. The application of the alarm can be seen in the illustration. Because it requires a wide enough range, then the alarm on infrared sensor must be installed high enough. One way to install it is to give additional pull on the side, prohibit the parking, and provide rigid ropes delivered by two poles that are close to each other. Then, the alarm is installed along the rigid rope according to the required amount. With an estimate, one tool is able to reach horizontal distance of 5 meters. If the idea of no parking alarm can be implemented, then the results to be obtained are, first, reduce illegal parking and illegal stop in Indonesia.
Second, reduce congestion in Indonesia. Third, minimizing road accidents.
Number four, improve the comfort as well as the safety of other road users. No parking alarm is a warning alarm that serves to provide warnings and sanction norms to drivers who park or stop carelessly. With no parking alarm, in addition to being able to provide warnings to the drivers who stop or park carelessly, can also minimize congestions and improve the safety and the security of the other road users.